Welcome to Cleanipedia. Always read the instructions before using a product. Remember to check fabric care labels or manufacturer's guidelines and test a small area before using a product or natural solution. Fill a basin, sink or tub with water at a temperature corresponding with the one suggested on the label. Be careful not to use scalding water. If you're hand washing multiple garments, go to the lowest suitable temperature. Add an appropriate amount of specialist hand wash detergent, like Persil hand wash powder, and make sure it's thoroughly dissolved. Add the clothes to the water one at a time. If they are stained, leave them to soak for up to half an hour. Wash the clothes, paying particular attention to any stained or marked areas. Rub the fabric gently against itself and agitate the water. If you wish, add a small amount of fabric conditioner, like Comfort, to another tub. And leave clothes to soak for 20 minutes to half an hour. Make sure to follow the directions on the label. Drain all the dirty water from your sink, basin or tub. Rinse each item of clothing thoroughly in fresh water to get rid of any traces of detergent. Dry delicate items such as jumpers and dresses flat on a towel to avoid distortion. Find more useful cleaning tips at cleanipedia.co.uk.